She's all back together, and she runs again. We knew she ran, but now everything's painted up nice. No more balancer problems. And she looks pretty decent. One of these days I'm gonna do a walk around video so everyone can see the whole car, but right now, here's another engine video.